Alright. I know what to do. We'll be back for all of this, but first, on your bucket. We know where a bucket is. It's right here. Now we're gonna go over here. There's a mouse hole I missed. Right there. It's like a little raccoon house. So I just got two things. I've got another rope. What I need is water. Let's see if I can just jump in the water. Whoa, 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 stop. Oh! It already had water, or going in the water was all I needed. Okay. Well, there. Done. I'm gonna need some life. Stuff. Okay, well, anyway, let's go get some life real quick. Bees. Bees are the best place for life. I remember now. No! Alright. Good to know. Let's get our life and then go get more water. Why would the mop bucket leak out water, by the way? It's kind of a shitty mop bucket if it makes as much mess as it cleans up. Damn it! And look at this shit! Look how amazingly that fucking dash works when I want it to. Life again. Oh god, I forgot about that! Ugh, no, it's not working! Oh god, not this time. No! No! Fuck! Double tapping dash! Seriously, ruining this game! Fucking god! Is that all I have to do? Yeah, okay. Good to know. No. Well, I'd rather have that than this old bucket. Just checking. Of course not. That's why I got health. Oh god. Whoa, you were different. There's the big Mr. Ugly. Okay, so I can't target him at all. Good to know! Oh my god, please. So much sword. I'm gonna die! At least I don't have to do all the fucking planting and shit again. Kudos on that game. Thank you. It fucking hit me. Cool. This is going a lot better than the first time. Thank fucking Jesus. The game is coming to a close. There's only 1/2 areas left to explore. Here we go. Now that I can breathe underwater, let's do exactly that. I didn't need this fertilizer after all. But I probably will soon. Nah, fuck it. Let's leave it here for now. Well, let's go swim in the sea. Cool. Suddenly this spell is way OP. Can't get in there through this side. This is one deep ass moat, fuck. Those bubbled fireballs, it's ridiculous. It's hilarious. I guess that's how it would work. If you want to cast a fireball underwater, just put it in a bubble. And sure enough, this leads back to that other area, doesn't it? Looks like I need a key. Possibly of tarnished persuasion. Now then. Thank you. Obviously. Oh good, I got a red orb. Am I gonna need a blue orb now? Fuck this, let's go the other way. Well, this was a cool little underground adventure, or underwater adventure. Must be an oh, the cave, right, there's another entrance from over there. Let's just go that way. I'm not carrying too much. Probably gonna need to use Probably gonna need to use the rope and the hook for that. Lore! The way this lore is being presented in tiny little bits reminds me of the end of Undertale. Well, let's see here. I'm thinking thick rope. Already have the screw and hook, apparently. You can stay here. Let's take the bucket, just in case it's useful. I don't think it will be, but you never know. Thank you. Can't use anything while I'm up in the air like that. Oh, there we go. That's not exactly how I thought this was going to work, but sure. Alright, whatever. Going down. Wows, you're big! A new cave! What the hell? I'm gonna die. Gonna happen right now. Oh, thank God I got a mirror before I did. Let's use it for good luck. In fact, we don't necessarily have to die. Bees! And Russian bears! Now we're talking. What did I miss? That's fine, I don't care. Now then, let's get on with the show.